telling me that you engaged in sexual conduct with another person?
Yes.
And are you telling me that you forced that other person to participate in that sexual conduct against her will?
Yes.
And you knew that she didn't want to have sex with you at the time, correct?
Yes.
So you forced her to do it, correct?
Yes.
Then I find you guilty. I am going to have you interviewed by a person in our probation department. We call that a pre-sentence investigation. We will get a statement from the victim. There will be a number of questions you have to answer. In the meantime, we'll continue down in jail. Your bond is revoked, so you do get credit for the time that you're serving down there. And we'll have you back here in 6 to 8 weeks for sentencing. Any questions?
No.
Anything you don't understand?
No.
Anything you want to say?
No.
Ms. Rummels, anything more?
Nothing for
me. Mr. Joyce?
Here.
Thank you.
All rise.